Just me. Any other.
You can call me Sid. Everyone else does.
Should we kill this count? What an upgrade.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Where did you sleep last night? Yes, yeah, mate.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! You're not scared, are you? No? Lucky you. I only shoot Skag. Mostly, anyways. Me, I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. All right, I'm okay. I'll see you later. Right?
Where's the stolen food? I'm pretty sure that's where we get shot here. Let's see. What if I just fucking dodge that laser? See, growing fucking plants some bunnings.
Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? It's always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head to town and buy some new gear.
Let's go. Fuck. Unlock the cars next. Ambush. Fuck you, pricks. Keep coming, cunts. Keep coming if you wanna get shot. Wanna get fucking shot, cunt. Keep fucking coming. Should close that gate every time I go in and out. Please leave him. Let him in.
Whether you are killing bad guys or exploring the unknown, you need a trusty gun by your side.
Nate. Bing bang. I don't really need a bomb anything yet.
If you want to get to the bomb first, you're gonna need to eliminate the competition. Only by the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Something in the way. Yeah. Something in the way. Yeah. Something in the way. Something in the way. Yeah. Something in the way. Something in the way. Cheers. Nine Toes, destroy the barricade, enter Skull Gully, kill the Nine Toes. Barricade, destroy, gun stash found, Nine Toes. Yep. Alright, let's do this. What's this way? There's another little tunnel down there. Pretty sure this place is called Firestone, this whole starting level bit. That's got arse range. Let's see, the pistol actually might be better. Yay, skill points. And the ability to deploy a Scorpio turret. I've never played this problem before, I only play as Mordecai. Gotta be getting those critical hits. I swear there was a glitch. It was such a good glitch somewhere. So many glitches in this game, but I remember it was a really good one somewhere. I just can't remember. No. Boy, change that shit. Same gun. What's over here? Fuck off. What's that? Easily gonna fucking rank up to 50. Going for a little walk around the place. Fucker. This fucking fish, I can't have. Population, piss off.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
What's this? Requirement level 7. will buy this. Can't afford it. Okay. Maybe need to worry about the one, not the 2-1. I'll be right with our shield. Tons of tough. Put your pinned, all right. Oh, you have two of them. One having two. Nantos. So he has three balls. Bro, I've got no health. That was only because we fucking had no help.
Something's a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles. Always something new.
Pretty unfair because I was pushing with fucking 60 health. Ah! time it too. Weird how 9 plus 9 doesn't equal 19, 50, 18.
This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Step right up. You can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed.
Arid Badlands. They've improved the loading screen a bit. If they try to respawn, let's see. Put it down. Kill your family. How the fuck did I miss this?
You're not a skag, are you?
No? Now look at you.
I only see skag. Get it all inside. Thanks. There are just some things that are too hard to do without.
Done. Now I'll probably open the shield next. This guy's even following me. When do we get this? I can't even remember what this is. Grenade mod. Alright. He's gonna follow me in here. Oh, he's flushing wrong.